Here's a question for you. Who is not afraid of no ghosts? As of just now, every character in every book by Virginia Woolf. Man, those things.